Hey everybody, it's me, Gregor Manorino, back from my post-market wrap-up. Again, another day, another lovely day. Monday, February 12th, 2018. People, so look, here's the situation, and it is crystal clear can be to me. I know some of you don't want to hear this, but here are the facts. This stock market right now is in a very sweet spot, meaning you can expect stocks to rally from here, and this rally could be substantial. There's nothing working against this market right now, people. Again, it's not real, it's rigged, and there you go. That's how you know that's where stocks are going higher. This big sell-off that we had here shook out all the weak hands twice. All right, there's no weak hands left in this market, in my opinion. So what that means is institutional cash is going to start flowing into this market, just like today. The Dow Jones Industrial Average finished up over 400 points. You all know how I am playing this. I added to my position here. I am just about at the flat line now. I expect this to be a very profitable trade. What else can we expect to happen over the next couple of days? Dollar's topping out here. I know you dollar bulls don't want to hear that. You're probably going to say I'm wrong. Well, good for you. Let's see who's right on this one. You are going to see metals, although they are fake as well, rally. Could they squash them because that's what they do? Sure, they can do that. But in a real market, you already know this, the price of gold and silver would be exponentially higher than it is now, especially in this environment where what? They're going to continue to borrow into oblivion. Debts, deficits are going to explode to the upside. That's just the way it is, period. You can also see the other dynamic unfolding that I've been outlining for you. Cash moving into cryptos is a leading indicator for the stock market. There's no doubt about that either. Crude oil is going to be propped up. Boom, another stock market positive. And the fear and greed index, our old friend. Lots of fear in this market, despite what we saw today. So this is how you know where cash is going to flow back into the stock market again. The market has been weaponized. You know that. The market is a political tool. Powell, Trump's new guy, believe me, he's going to play ball here. So however that these rate hikes are going to unfold, whoever he has to pull out of the woodwork to blow sunshine up the crack of this market, it's going to be like, you know the Luxor here in Las Vegas, where I live? Well, imagine being on top of there and that light shining straight up. You know where I'm talking about. That's what this is going to be like. There's no doubt about it. All right, so let's just keep an eye on this, people. You know what to do. You know how to capitalize on every single thing here. There is opportunity abounding. And unless some unforeseen thing comes out of left field, market is going higher, and I mean probably much higher in a very short period of time. Now, for those of you that don't like to hear that, stop playing this market. I don't know what else to tell you. You want to see the stock market collapse? I think you're going to be waiting for a long time. First of all, it's never going to collapse. It is going to be a correction to fair value. That's all it's going to be when this happens. But for now, it's more propping up, more fakery, more rigging, more geopolitical events created to boost the price of crude oil. All of this stock market positive. All we witnessed was an adjustment period where people were getting afraid of those rising rates. But I think the market's balancing out here. I said that specifically. I said this is probably just the market adjusting to what's coming down the pike. That's it. So that means, in my opinion, there's green lights across the sky right now. And we're going to see how this plays out again. Look for a black swan or something like that. But barring that, stocks are going higher here, people. Dollar is going lower here. Metals are probably going to rally as well, because they're way oversold. But again, price action is fake. You know that. Cryptos, more cash going into cryptos as well. All right. I will see you in the morning. Over and out.